Let's go see what the kids are doing. Jesus Christ.